Welcome to this new Xara tutorial. Today, we'll show you how to manage Blocks 2.0. With Blocks 2.0, it is now easier than ever to build websites. They are more flexible, easier to use, and fully customizable. You now have access to two types of web blocks, creative and flexible ones. Creative blocks are identified by a green border. The objects inside are unrestricted, allowing you to place them wherever you like. Flexible blocks are identified by a purple border. Objects within these flexible blocks automatically rearrange themselves. Click and drag to easily reorder objects within the same flexible block. As you drag, a vertical purple line will indicate the position where the dragged object will be placed. As more objects are added to a flexible web block or made wider, they automatically flow onto new rows to fit within the page width. For example, let's add more pictures to this gallery. Use Ctrl plus K to duplicate images easily. Take a look at the new Flex layout bar. It allows you to control the way your objects align themselves. You can also set margins for objects within a flexible web block. A pale blue shading around the object indicates the boundaries of its margins. In this example, observe how the side blue margins widen as we increase their size. You can set the same margins for all objects or individually for each object. Additionally, you can set padding to add space around the entire flexible block. When selected, the padding extent is displayed in a pale purple color around the contents of the block. Notice how the side purple paddings expand as we increase their size. You can also change the height of a block. Select a block by clicking on any object inside it. Click on the green block bar on the left side of the page. The green bar will slightly darken when selected. To adjust the height of the block, move the mouse pointer over the bottom edge of the block and click drag. We have made it easier to move objects between web blocks seamlessly. If you move an object to a flexible block, it will arrange itself in order. If you place it into a creative block, it will remain where you dropped it. However, you can also place objects within a flexible block wherever you like. Use the key modifier Alt while dragging the object. This will allow you to add the object to the web block, but it will not be included in the flexible block. As a result, you can place it anywhere you like, and it will not automatically arrange itself with the others. Another key modifier to know is Shift. It allows you to place an object floating above or below a web block without being added to it. Use it while dragging your object to any block. Remember, if this content is not added to a web block, it will not move along with the block. Instead, it will stay in the same place on the web page. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe so you never miss a Blocks tutorial.